What's up, Dream Team? We're gonna do Live Like You Were Dying by Tim McGraw. Let's get it. That I was in my early 40s with a lot of life before me. When a moment came to stop me on a dime, I spent most of the next days looking at the x-rays, then talking about the options, then talking about sweet time. I assumed it's thinking that this might really be the real end. How's it hit you when you get that kind of news? Man, what you do? Well, I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu, and I love deeper. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. He said, I was finally the husband that most of the time I wasn't. And I became a friend would like to have. And all of a sudden, going fishing was such an imposition. I went 3 times that year, I lost my dad. Well, I finally read the good book, and I took a good long hard look at what I'd do if I could do it all again. And then I went skydiving, Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu, and I love deeper, and I love sweeter, and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. Like tomorrow was a gift, and you got eternity to think about what to do with it. What did you do with it? What did I do with it? And what would I do with it? Skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu, and I love. Live like you were dying.